So you just felt Hudson and
well,
then...
I just heard it. I don't know.
Well, this would have been one of the first
before.
Ones.
Before? Okay.
This one's dated 1907, so this would have been one of the first ones.
Here?
Yeah, because on the church it says 1907.
Well, the sign said it was founded in 1900.
Oh, okay. So, yeah.
At the gate.
So, fairly... What'd you hear?
So, there's not just one, there's more than one in here. And the man, the gentleman that's talking right now is, he was a predominant figure in Kansas City. You will be able to find him. Railroad? I heard railroad. Let me just stay here. Okay. I'm going to sit as well. Mm-hmm. Committee? Hold on just a moment, sir. Excuse me. Shut that off. Can you see those lights? Can you see those lights, Joe?
Yes.
I can.
I thought you were asking.
I'm going to have to use those lights because I can hear everything that you're saying to me, but Betty and Joe cannot. Okay? You can use those lights and you can shut them off in response to questions I'm asking. Okay? Come in peace, do not mean you any harm. We come with the love and the light. Very good, thank you. Can you shut the other one off too? Please? Okay. Can you shut that off, please? So again, if you'll just use that, it kind of validates what I'm hearing you tell me, okay? So what did you do here in Kansas City? There's something about, you were telling me about the railroad. And later served on a board. You were on a board. I came through. I don't remember if this is it. I don't. Have I been here before? I was talking with you before. Thank you. Direct response. Okay, so, okay, that's cool. So I came with another lady. Her name was Erin. We got out and we kind of walked around.
And she is my niece.
So, but Erin looked you up and she found out that you were affiliated with the Kansas City Park and Rec, which is pretty cool. So, oh, can you shut that off? That's true. Can you tell me? Yeah? Thank you. Okay. Huh. Did you have dealings with, what is it about the railroad? Did you travel a lot? You traveled a lot.
Were you on the board of a specific railroad company?
He said affiliate.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. So, I'm not sure if this is the place that Erin and I stopped. I know it seems like I was able to walk up, though. I mean, but I don't remember.
Well, somewhere it should have the names of all the people who are in this mausoleum.
Yeah. I don't see any on that side.
Enjoy your time and stint. You know, I work with Kansas City Park and Rec. We all do. We don't get paid though. But we take care and help manage one of their parks in Kansas City. And we love what we do. We love preserving history, as I know you already know that. So so what did you do? Planning. Okay. Thank you. Okay. All right. So you were involved in the planning. Many of the buildings. Okay. Okay. Very cool.